Electricity is invisible, so you can't see the danger. But it can kill. First up, let's get to know your electrical switchboard. A switchboard splits electricity across different circuits, providing power to lights, power points, and hardwired equipment like air conditioning, refrigerators, hot water systems, ovens, and cooktops. Switchboards can be installed indoors or outdoors. They may look different, but the main parts are similar. There's the meter to measure energy use, and main switches to turn the power on and off to the different circuits. Older style switchboards most likely still have old style rewirable fuses, which do not protect you from electric shock. And then there's the circuit breakers. These protect your electrical wiring from being overloaded, reducing the risk of fire and damage. However, the real stars of your switchboard are the safety switches. These help protect you and your family from electric shock or worse. Safety switches look similar to circuit breakers, but have a test or a T button on them. Your safety switch can even be combined with your circuit breaker in the one device, with a test button. Circuit breakers have no test button. Safety switches should be installed on all circuits to provide maximum protection for you and your family. Safety switches work by continuously monitoring the flow of electricity. They turn off the power instantly when they detect an unsafe situation, saving you in a split second. If the switches in your switchboard have no test buttons, that means you have no safety switches and no protection from electric shocks. To make your property as safe as possible, give your licensed electrician a call to get safety switches installed right away. Electricity is invisible, so you can't see the danger, but it can kill. Find out more at electricalsafety.qld.gov.au.